crushed her heart in New York City in 1976.